That's not good. Okay, he didn't shoot me, so that's much better. I didn't like that. Oh my god, I almost got hit by the roller, dude. Stuck on the wall, so that's cool. Good, good. That's really good movement there. I think he just shot me, which is unfortunate. I'm gonna have less health than I'd like, but you know what? We have to live with it, so whatever. Dude, I'm being bullied. Ugh, that hit me. Abated that into contact damage. I was gonna die if I didn't. I wanted to play that very safe. You never know what he could do. Not the best, but we'll take it. Could be much worse, so. We're getting out with a lot. So, honestly, this is pretty good considering what this could do to me. Lost the second to menu mistakes there, it looks like. Oh my god. Basically, I have really good health. That, could go much worse. Doing my old split route, so I got ready to split, and I was like, no, I changed that. Because that was a dumb thing to split in the middle of a floor. Time save. feel like my splits might be messed up. Because I don't think I have that much time save. I do think I can get a better run, but a minute and a half is a lot. You know what? I'll compare to best, because that'll help me tell where the heck my mistake was. Floor. I was questioning myself instead of going, yes, this is where I go. Good guard movement, dude. He was really nice to me. None of them have to be that nice to me. I can't believe that. I have so much HP at MGK. This is one of the best runs I've ever had in terms of HP. And then I squandered it by running into the door with a 3-card instead of a 1-card. But you know what? Whatever. Mistakes happen, dude. Like that. Get up. Come on, cat. Come on. You want up? Let's go. Okay, so that's a wrong split. That's just wrong.
Cat, you're really not helping. I'm trying to do a speed run, Cat. Why don't you do this?
Oh my god, put on the Forky! That's gonna be stupid time loss. Marv, come on. Come on up. Yeah. Up. Up. Up, Gat. Okay, or don't. Just don't knock the stuff over. I've lost 6 seconds. I don't know what. Most of that was probably on the tank split. Come on. Get up. Yeah, keep coming. All the way up, cat. All the way up, cat. Come on, get up! Cat, you are making this so challenging! Cat be like, I don't care.
Take the elevator down.
Oh, thank you, Cat. You came up. What are you doing, Cat? No! Oh my God. I missed time to that. Dude, the cat freaking... You know what? It's probably not the cat's fault, but that was something. Don't know why I hesitated on that. So many wrong buttons, dude. Thank you. Dumb movements. Dumb movements, dumb movements, dumb movements. Should I just push down twice? It matters. Didn't mean to unequip rations, I had to heal. Yeah, it's definitely my roof one and my base that are incorrect. I don't know how they got incorrect, but they are incorrect, so I will fix them. If you're quick enough, the first rocket will hit him, but you have to be pretty good at what you're doing to get that to happen, so. Thank you. I barely made that scorpion venom cycle. I need C4 and card 8. Oops. I'm gonna take a safety heal. Yo, what's up, Valky? Thanks for the good luck, mate. Thank you. I appreciate that. Oops, wrong way. We did it. GG. Lots of time safe in the end game. That all added up. So I just gotta fix the best segment for those two splits. We did it. Twice in one day. Let's go, dude. Saved another 30 seconds. That's pretty big. That run I am much happier with. Is it perfect? Absolutely not. There are tons of mistakes. But I'm much happier with it. Just clean up menuing, clean up movement. But we'll see. We'll see. I mean, me and Alien are racing tomorrow, so we'll see what kind of time we get there. Did it. Sub-2630, dude. That's pretty big. That's a new milestone for the category. I split early enough that that might actually be a 26-28, but still. Nice.